Here's another business under pressure. A much-loved waffle maker has been ordered to move his serving cart off the street in the city. The council claims his popular delicacies get in the way of pedestrians.
For 8 years, Mark Lachey's waffles have satisfied those with a sweet tooth as they wander along De Graves Street.
And he's got a product that everyone loves.
But City Council has stepped in and says his street cart has to go.
You can't just put a cart right in front of the entrance to Funda Street Station. It's a great idea and we like street trading, but there are some places where it works and some places where it doesn't.
Council says the trolley obstructs pedestrians emerging from the subway and took Lachey to court for breaching bylaws.
I think it's wrong, absolutely wrong. No, I never had any complaint from anyone.
Peter Bakouris runs a neighbouring cafe and says the ban is ridiculous.
It's not in the way of anyone. I don't think the Lord Mayor comes around enough to know what's going on.
We're not removing waffles from the face of the earth here. I'm not anti-waffle. You know, I'm a politician. How could I be anti-waffle?
So Robert Doyle made a personal inspection this morning. He's promised to look into a resolution, but it may be bad news for waffle lovers. Lachey says he's done with the cart.
Well, it's kind of you, but like I said, no, it's too late.
It's too late? So you don't need it?
No, I don't want anymore.
It'll be missed.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.